What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It is your boy, Rising Phoenix, here again, and we are here making another freaking video. It's not an update video because, well, there's nothing really to talk about, like, situation on my end-wise. But this is an update video about some shit that's happening right now. So, Activision, Sledgehammer Gaming, and, like, Treyarch and all them, they said that 2020 Call of Duty is going to be Black Ops 5. Well, it's not confirmed, but the people that used to be, like, head chairmen at freaking Sledgehammer, they told, like, a reporter that 2020 COD is supposed to be Black Ops 5. That's crazy shit. That's freaking insane. And I heard they're doing a campaign, and it might be in Vietnam. Yeah, everybody's been asking for a Vietnam-based Call of Duty for a very long time. And I honestly, I'd like to see that. I think that'd be very interesting. And, what else? COD 2019 is a couple weeks away from being announced. It's most likely going to be MW4, but we really don't know a lot still, unfortunately. I can't really give you guys an update on that. But if you guys are into Marvel movies, now that the Disney-Fox merger is, like, completely done and over with, there's already talks of who's gonna be the next Wolverine, and I'm honestly a freaking fan of who it's gonna be. People are saying it's gonna be I butchered that. I'm sorry. That was so bad. It's gonna be Charlie Hunnam. For those of you who don't know who that is, he played in Pacific Rim, also as King Arthur in the movie King Arthur. And then, obviously, here's the heavy hitter. He was Jax in Sons of Anarchy. So, I think he'd be a good fit. I mean, the blonde hair thing might have to go, but he can portray his characters very well. So, I think that's going to be a, that'll be a solid choice if that turns out to be a thing. We're years away from seeing our first, like, actual X-Men movie in the Marvel Cinematic Universe as of, you know, Endgame with all that crap happening. I can't really spoil Endgame because people still haven't seen it, which I don't know how that's even possible. Go watch it. It's a good movie. It has to do with time travel. That's all I'm going to say. Just go watch it. Alrighty. Well, that's all I got for the freaking updates. So, hopefully all of you enjoyed this video. And if you did, please hit that like button. Subscribe if you are new to the freaking channel. And I will see all of you beautiful people in the next video.